My family originated from the southern part of the Canton province, and I basically grew up in Hong Kong. I went to high school there. And after high school, my family immigrated to the United States. That was at the height of the Vietnam War. So before I can even immigrate, I have to sign a paper. When I reach 18 years old, I must report to the draft board for services, which is I did. I served 2 years in the army. I was the only Chinese in the whole unit. The opportunity for me to just use English every day, that helped me a lot. So you serve and you feel like that you're part American now, even though I still have a Chinese heritage.